Good morning, vlog. We're supposed to go to the beach today, but oh, the hazards are on. But we're picking up a friend, and we don't think he's awake because we all went to a party last night. And some people didn't get home till 4 a.m. So yeah. Kenneth! Is Kenneth trying to knock on his door? Oh my god. Anyways, that's how our life is going. We will update.
Without the salsa.
You know the eating section, Luke?
Are you recording?
Yeah. Hey, Daryl.
Why do you think she's panning the camera?
This my shit. All the girls stomp your feet like this.
Injury.
Hello from me in editing. I just wanted to give some context into these next clips. A while back, Jomar had sent me this tweet, and it's a TikTok of these people dancing to the song that goes control or whatever, and then he was like, oh, like, let's do it for my next vlog, and I was like, bet, like, let's do it at the beach. So that's what we're doing. And yes, I love TikTok. Enjoy.
This one.
Ready?
Everyone just have their hands up.
Music make you lose control. Music.
Oh.
It's too far.
That was the one.
You're going too slow.
I'm still recording.
Who taught you to fucking dance?
We're leaving.
I don't have a deep voice.
No, I know you don't, but it's like
just.
So I didn't bring my camera, but I had breakfast with Hannah Jane, who doesn't want to.
I look like a naked mole rat. Let's not talk about it.
Rufus. But we got fails, fire,
crack cocaine, cocaina.
Oh my god. I don't think she's ever going to be on my channel ever again after this. But yeah, we're just on our big girl shit. You know, we had some good talks today.
Mm-hmm. Talked a lot of shit.
Yeah, not really. But came to the conclusion, like, to this day that men ain't shit. Are you good?
I'm trying to look decent.
Look.
Edit.
Oh my god. I'm just going to edit your Instagram picture on you, and it's just going to be moving with you. Okay, but yeah, that's where we're at. We just have other shit to do today. So, like, she's hyperventilating. This is it for this clip.
My lash is done. With my big ass forehead. Shout out, Day.
I love white people face.
We're at Crate and Barrel. Should I get a wine glass?
Right here.
There's four. I don't need four. I just need one. It's for myself. Just eating. But it's all her food. Jesus Christ. This is literally all hers. Oh my god. How do you feel? Are you hungry?
I'm hungry.
Okay, so Hannah and I were supposed to get seven leaves. But the new Pico
that
it's
she
really right across the street.
Yeah, and she used to work at a Pico.
Pico.
We're so stupid. We're literally like the third people in line.
That ain't no problem. Options. Bay Area shit.
What? Ew. We got our boba.
We have decided to get Tisane.
Which is literally all the way across.
Whatever it's called.
Dasani. You just choke? Where are you?
Greetings. This is a weird angle because that's the only angle that is going to work right now. I'm going to be strip testing these two colors. Virgin Pink by Arctic Fox and Girls Night by Arctic Fox. Here's the bun. Oh my god, my hair. Okay. There, I feel like that's fine. Let's do the pink first. Oh my god, hello? Oh shit. Okay. I'm scared. Oh my god. My anxiety. Mainly I'm doing this because my hair is already dyed, so like, no harm, no foul, you know? Like, it's truly whatever. I feel like this is enough. I'm not entirely sure. Okay, let me just squirt a little bit more. I can't even control how much comes out. There we go. So my plan is to have like a couple purple streaks and most of it be pink. How much of it? I have zero idea. Whatever. Next color. Also, I got these at Hot Topic. Not sponsored. And like, if I don't like it, then I just won't dye. I'll do it the next time I have another mental breakdown. Okay, purple, super cute. Why is that? I refuse to bleach my hair. Like, I've already bleached my hair so many times. That's pissing me off. I'll leave this in for like a really long time. It says 30 minutes, but like I'll probably forget and leave it on for an hour because I'm gonna be doing other stuff. I'm just gonna lather this on, to be honest, and like hope for the best. Because if this doesn't show up, then I'm gonna be pissed. But maybe I'll bleach my hair because I don't give a fuck. It looks like it's showing up, but not really. The kids I work with are gonna be like, are you okay? I'll be like, no. Because I told them today that I was gonna dye my hair purple. And they're like, why? Or pink. They're like, why? And I was like, because I'm mentally unstable. And that is that on that. We'll check back in like an hour. Here we go. It's been in for like a minute. Like a little over an hour. Oh my god, I'm scared. That's so pink. I'm gonna wash it out. Ah! I'm gonna brush it out. Yeah, so the purple did like less than nothing. This is the purple and this is the pink. The pink looks really good though. I'm probably gonna show it when it's dry.
Okay, update. It's dry for the most part. You absolutely cannot see the purple. A little bit right here. The pigment of the purple was really light. Like, it wasn't the same type of pigment for the pink. So, yeah, I might mix the pink and the purple so that... Oh my god, I look like a crackhead. I might mix the pink and the purple so that the pink isn't as dark. But yeah, we'll see. This weekend. Stay tuned for that video. And that concludes this week's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Be sure to give it a like. Subscribe if you haven't already. I started school today and I'm exhausted. Hope everyone is having a good transition into school. If you're still in summer because you're in the quarter system, you're lucky. Enjoy the rest of your hot girl, hot boy summer. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!